What's up, guys? Stitch here, and we are back with some more Mutant Year Zero. So, we did a little bit of redoubling for this first fight. We're gonna have this one. That was so weird how she just did that. Okay. Yes, block the attack. Yeah, it's fine. I don't care. I don't care if the enemy heard me or not. Let's see what this does.
So good.
That. Now you two are staying here. No more running away. For these two. Neither one of them are on Overwatch, so I might as well go here, get some cover.
What you got?
Take out the tank. Reload. And we're gonna grenade. Let's do.
Dead. The one. Okay, boss. I got you. I got you.
Yeah, you got me, all right, but it doesn't really matter. I got you. Reload, yeah. Where are you? Oh, nope. Ah, oh, shit. Oh, well.
Ah, got me good! Damn it! Ah.
Percent chance of hitting her? Hitting him?
Give up now and I'll go easy on ya.
Wow! 25 plus a crit. Newbie. That works.
Luck seemed like a nice guy. Till he turned into a psycho.
He was powerful, but he was just one man. Now imagine a group of Luxes. That's the Nova sect.
The odds are against us, yeah? But we're brave. We kick ass, and we don't have heads like moldy muffins. Are you with me?
Cool. So, now we're gonna go back to... Get rid of you. Back him the Rubino. Keep those. This goes back to you. And get Bucks Ducks back. Yep. Really need to get you a new Dility Ducks. This puppy right here. One away from getting frog legs. Him having this 100% accuracy thingy is kind of nice, 100% accuracy. But I'm starting to think that, I mean, I love ducks. And I love her ability, this and this I love. This I love. This I don't. Yeah, let's see what's inside the box.
More surprises.
Lucia armor. Wear is immune to electrical damage. 3 armor, 3 health. Nice. What do I got? I got extra throw range for 2-4. Give you that. You're immune to electrical damage. It's 3-4. Give her that so she can do that. 6, and this is 3-4. And this gives me 1 more armor. This just makes me immune to charge attacks. Which did help me. The big tank dudes. EMP. Smoke. And that. And we'll do that. You smoke, you and EMP. Hey, there's all my grenades now. Alright, so that's what we get. So we get that. We get about 3 or 4 levels. We going this way. What happens if we turn it? Give it to Lux. Let's save it here. Now let's load. And see what happens if we turn it in.
Stalkers return, and you've returned the key to my sanctum. My machines will once again hum with energy, and the lights will shine so bright they will be seen by the ancients in space. Thank you, Stalkers. Thank you.
Oh yeah, come to Pharaoh.
Okay, so it's either... Alright, so that's all we get for getting... Okay. Okay, I see. So, literally that's all we do. It's either we give it to him and he's all happy. We get nothing in return. And then we can't even open the... Okay, so yeah. So not opening this one is actually the worst thing to do. Okay. Because you miss a artifact. So. Oh. Yes, number 0 was the one we were looking at. Okay. And then I was also looking at it, guys. We're probably going to change the difficulty down to normal instead of hard. Because when I was looking around, when I was doing it, I found out that literally hard doesn't make the game harder. Well, it makes the game harder because I'm always nerfed at half health. While enemies are always at full health. So. And it doesn't make them harder to deal with. It just literally makes them... So let's see. It just nerfs me. That's all it does. So if I'm going to be able to, if they're going to be fighting at full health, I want to fight at full health too. I'm getting sick and tired of being constantly nerfed. Doesn't feel fun at all. I'm thinking, I'm like, I've already played all the way up to level almost 50 without being it on hard. Might as well just keep it on hard. I'll just load game then. I mean, I was able to... I mean, this was probably the hardest thing we've done so far. And I was able to get out of that just by getting it to the point where making him unable to fight back. Those electrical dudes are a pain in the ass. That's what they are. Alright. Zone map. Alright, guess we're going back to the metal fields. I don't even know. I think we might be close to being done with this game. 100% honest. We might have like another 10 or so episodes left and we're done. I'm already almost level 50. I don't know if that's even the max level or not.
Welcome to your future. Welcome to your new life.
We're almost there. Beyond this farm is the Novasec base. That's probably where they're holding your friend Hammond. If you want adventure, you're about to get it.
Let's go. Okay, so we got three areas. We got a weird duck area, we got a steeple, and then the Novasec area. Alright. I'm guessing we're gonna go down first to do some exploring. Because I haven't seen a new weapon in quite a goddamn while. Cutlands.
A few people from our settlement came this far south once. They just didn't come back. Some say their bodies were turned into plants and eaten by evil wizards. This place gives me the creeps.
That's a surprise. Usually there's always at least like one type of like scrap or something or hiding on the edge. This time we got nothing. That's the way to go. This is this way first.
So I ate a mushroom. So what? Green Boy's not gonna find me. My skull's too thick.
I told you to split it with me. Tell me what happened. Did you see the ancients?
Hell no. I saw some purple. And the purple laughed at me. So I started laughing. Then I took a piss. That felt real good.
So what's the big deal? Sacred mushrooms. Psh. Stupid Novasect. Phonies!
Well, I finally ran into some enemies. Whew. Oh, that was close. Well, the red borders.
Hold on. Ghouls are watching that gate. We need to be sneaky.
Ugly thing. Look at these teeth. Why on earth would they build such a thing?
Oh, nice. Med kit, broken gun, and some scrap. This is the way we need to go.
Blessed be the ancients. Use my body as your vehicle for vengeance. Find the thief among us. Strike him down.
I want to party, man. I don't want to work for the Noah sect. Why are we doing this?
Watch what you say. The ancients are watching us, you Hank? So shut up! Get back to work!
Alright, Butcher. Yeah, get back to work so I can, you know, just walk over here like a good little butcher.
I'm the hero, you're the zero. Too easy!
Bye-bye, Butcher. Bye-bye.
Bye!
Get over here.
Alright, so we got a pyrosect. Alright, so let's save game. Alert new unit. Bye bye, Pyro.
Nighty-night. Follow me.
Hey, Molotov.
Because I just don't have time to lose my mind right now.
Yeah, that's a good thing. There's a shaman. There's a lot of enemies over here. Let's see. I was like, anything on the border? And there was some scrap over here. Maybe wants his currency. Give me that lovely, lovely currency. More scrap. So I can literally just dodge them all. Med robot over here. That's the way to go. All right, let's save. Get rid of this medbot.
That's for me.
Not today, dickwife.
Hi there.
Yeah, no more medbots.
Group now.
tank, sec hunter, and the sec shaman. What's this?
It frustrates me that the once quiet subjects have now become very intemperate and aggressive. Within the group, a sub-faction has developed, with Plutonia as the leader. Our hardships in the zone have convinced Plutonia that the world needs to be reset. These radical notions worry me. We are very close to the facility. Once we are safe, I'm confident that Plutonia and the others will become more manageable.
We got a hunter, a tank that looks like he has a goddamn minigun on his backpack.
One job. Watch the robot. Where's the robot?
I told you. I turned around and...
Where's the robot? You want to get me into trouble, do you? Find the robot!
Yeah. Tell the settler to go away. Your only chance of what was going to keep you alive. The settler is running away. I'm gonna go kill the settler. So you're gonna go straight. Back into it. Okay. Well, that works for us. Then I can just attack you right here. Jesus Christ, dude, that is so deadly with her.
Come on.
Bye bye, shaman. Get up the ladder.
I got this.
Broken guns.
Blimey! Did you see all this food? Who knew ghouls could be farmers?
How many times have I told you that the mushrooms are sacred tools for my mind, not yours?
My mind is good mind, thick mind.
Your mind is nothing. We need to get as much food as possible into the sanctum before the cleansing of the Ark. Now get to work!
My mind... nothing. Yes. Nothing my mind is. Nothing my mind is.
You brain-dead simpleton! Just leave! Go on patrol!
Alright. Hey guys, so we're going to call this episode here, and we'll be back up with another episode next time. So stay tuned.